up here is a recording I made on my portable microscope. Up to a 500 time magnification, you can record on it with an SD card, not included. And I really like because I can use this for like some of my favorite plants, you know what I'm saying? And I can look at them very closely and examine them. You know what I mean? So this is a really good tool for plants.
Ha 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 ha!